wala naman kasing ano yung pare namin noon, hindi sumunod.
Care, perfect, yes, love is care. Anyone else? Another word for love? Another word for love?
Anyone else?
You have it? Go ahead. Share it, yes, that's right. Sure. That's what Jesus is going to do for you this morning. He's going to share himself. Any other words for love?
Dito ko pa pa nagsagot.
Word for love, by the way, good job of the reading.
Charity.
Absolutely. God, yes.
God.
God is love. We run out of words for love.
Love is patient. Love is blind.
Giving. Okay, so we got a sense of what love is. So now I want to tell you a story about love, about God's love in particular. So when my nephew was your age, or maybe a bit younger, he came to his mother one day and he said, "Mommy, how do you talk to God?" And my sister was kind of startled by that question. She didn't really know how to answer it. How do you tell a 5 or 6 year old, how do you talk to God? How do you explain that? Fortunately, the Holy Spirit was at work, and my sister remembered that at that point in his life, my nephew had an imaginary friend.
All the padrinos, grandparents, everybody that is here today and how faithful your father and mother were to bring you to class. We are very, very grateful. So after Mass,
parents, grandparents, godparents, if you would just, I mean, not necessarily of these children, but your parents or any children, grandparents of any children, God.
Thank you.